I gave it the Latin beat. You know, child, I'm kind of hard to beat. I'm coming out of it. Yeah. Oh.
Limited edition Coke glasses are coming back to McDonald's. There are six to collect, including three newbies, Swanky Turquoise, Snazzy Midnight Blue, and Spangly Amber. To get one free, just buy a large meal or a premium salad. And they're back. That's McDonald's, and then some.
We want to live in a world where we communicate with everybody and nobody.
I want to live in a world
where we're all free to say whatever we want.
However we want.
Wherever we want.
And my sound travels at the speed of light.
To be honest with you, I'd rather live in a world where people stop talking nonsense and offer me unlimited mobile use for, let's say, 30 quid a month. Thanks very much.
Tesco Mobile. Unlimited calls and texts for £30 a month.
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stopping still. I can't see their faces. Only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going well, the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain.
The first area of the UK is now switching to digital TV. Different areas switch at different times. So to find out when it reaches your road, enter your postcode at digitaluk.co.uk.
Now breathe deeply, and I want you to use your powerful subconscious mind and imagine you're in a very happy place. Tell me, what can you see?
Just one cornetto, give it to me.
Very good. Go deeper.
Tell him about the honey, mummy.
Deeper.
Nuts! All hazelnuts! Ooh, Cadbury's take them and they cover them in
mild green, fairy liquid.
My name, J.R. Hartley.
I'm a secret lemonade drinker.
Ah, body foam! Body foam for you!
Very good, just relax. Tell me, where are you now?
Accrington Stanley!
Top up some more fun with Orange as I now have a 1 in 3 chance to win a prize every time. From free texts to holidays.
Yeah.
I am a smile when you least expect it.
There's one thing that I've got. It's for the flying in my dreams at night. It's for the shape of the clouds in the sky. It's for my people going awry. It's for the sample right on time. Vintage keyboards and dusty roads. And of the 60s a bro. I know it's for a long time up to now, but all those things made a blow in my mind. Concept albums, weird orchestrations, all kind of stuff you put in your own collection. Museum of sound, and all the calling and I'm jamming on it again. I'm jamming on it again. But a guy who just made a song and disappeared was it right or wrong? Giving the search for a world generation. It does attract more, it does attract more than a big reaction.
Richard didn't want to die, but he couldn't stop himself. The collision with the car didn't kill him, but he wasn't wearing a seatbelt, so he continued on his journey. When he hit the inside of the car, that didn't kill him either. But his internal organs carried on travelling until they hit his ribcage, and his lungs were punctured. And the main artery from his heart was torn. And that's what killed Richard.
If your home's not insulated, you could be losing a lot of money. But with our loft or cavity wall insulation, you can save hundreds of pounds every year on your energy bills. Insulation locks in your heat so you'll have a nice, cosy home for less. And it's at the great price of just £199 each. So, if you'd like us to look after your world, just call 0800 980 599.
Magic in our lives. That's why every Ford is designed to look like it's moving, even when it's not. Ford Kinetic Design.
Cable? It's me. It's Simon. I'm playing you.
Slayers gives the gamer full control of a human being in full-scale combat.
But the players are real.
Every one of our Slayers is a death row inmate. Stay alive for 30 sessions, you get set free. That's not a bad deal.
Some try to beat the system.
Get me out of here!
But no one has ever survived.
Cable's a perfect soldier. He is what they want.
27 battles. No one's ever done that, man. No one's ever come that close.
It ain't just a game, we're all slaves.
My husband, he's due to be released soon.
Your wife and your daughter need you. It's the only thing that keeps you alive.
We know where she is.
So I can beat them, not with you controlling me. You want to win? Turn me loose.
You're pulling all the strings around here.
I think if you do it, you're mine, boy.
Something you can control.
Our planet has seen many problems. Pollution, overpopulation, global warming. And just when you thought it couldn't get any worse, zombies. I'm actually one of the few non-zombies left. That's me in my hometown. I know it looks bad now, but it's always been that dead. I've survived so far because I always play by the 47 rules for surviving Zombieland. Rule number 8, cardio. Zombies lead a very active lifestyle. So should you. And rule number 37. Even with your pants down, keep your guard up. And then there's rule number 1. Find a badass partner.
What's your name?
Tallahassee.
My mother always told me, someday you'll be good at something. And I don't think she could have guessed that something would be zombie killing.
What do you think? Zombie kill of the week?
Well, actually, zombie kill of the week went to Miss Cynthia Knickerbocker. The best thing about being one of the few surviving men on Earth is women will actually pick you up. Where are you guys headed?
California.
There are no zombies there.
Yeah.
Your sister, she had a type or something.
She kind of goes for the bad boy.
Bad boy? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Cool. Everybody wants some.
Zombieland.
I have a request. Someone I want to see.
Sherlock Holmes. Mr. Holmes, you must widen your gaze. You underestimate the gravity of coming events. Tomorrow, at midday, the world as you know it will end.
Well,
there isn't any time to waste then.
Is there?
The witness stated that he saw Lord Blackwood rise from the grave.
We want you to find him and stop him.
That'll take every ounce of my not inconsiderable experience.
This may be a hobby to you, Mr. Holmes, but I do it for a living.
It does make a considerable difference to me, having someone with me on whom I can thoroughly rely.
It was nice to see you, Watson.
You've never complained about my methods before?
I never complain. When do I complain about you practicing the violin at 3 a.m? Or your mess? Your general lack of hygiene? Or the fact that you steal my clothes?
Be a lady?
Holmes, does your depravity know no bounds?
No.
Trust me, I'm a professional. But beneath this pillow lies the key to my release.
This.
I found him in the emptiness.
You lead the beast straight back to us.
Where did it come from? Why is it hunting us?
They've been lost in the past, looking for answers.
Science has turned against us. Join me in repelling the iron fist of the machine.
We awaken something.
Something terrible.
house.
Protect the future.